Detective, strange things have been happening in the town of Anaben at the foot of the Alps. The Duke of Anaben has called us for help. People in the town are getting sick with a bizarre illness. It renders them senseless. It's spreading at an alarming rate. The ill look like pale shadows of their former selves. The Duke's wife was one of the first people to get sick. He'll tell you more once you get there. That's all the information I have. Good luck, Detective.
Think you are jumping in front of my carriage like that? You almost got us killed. Now, what are you doing here? Oh, I thought you'd never come. I'm taking Elena to a doctor in the mountains. I just can't watch her suffer anymore. This is getting out of control. I've even gotten a threatening letter. People all over town are getting sick. If the finest doctor in Anaben can't help, how can I? Elena's delirious. Maybe you can make some sense of what she's saying. Here, this essential oil might help.
Thank you. man with a ruby ring. Oh. Darkness. Shadow. Beware the candle.
Thank you for your help, Detective. We really shouldn't disturb her anymore. There's no time to waste. Go ahead and investigate the town. We have to go.
Thank you. Oh, hello. I I'm the candle maker. My duty is to bring light to the city. It's been cast into darkness. I've done this for as long as I can remember. It's all I can do. My cat. It's afraid of the dark, you see. That's why I have to light all the candles.
Anaben, your beloved Duke has left us to fight this scourge on our own. I've taken it upon myself to guide us through these dark times. No matter what, Anaben will persevere as it has for centuries.
I'm sorry, High Priest. I failed to find the last piece of the shadow.
Don't worry, brother. We've found it.
But I looked everywhere. Who had it?
You.
It's in me. No.
Ah!
I don't have time for this. Take care of this nuisance.
As you wish, my lord. Listen, I had my reasons for joining the Brotherhood. I've decided to get out while I still can. All I know is that they hold secret meetings under the bridge. I don't have a special ring, so I've never attended one. The artifact trader has one locked up in his vault. If you get it, you might be able to get there in time for the meeting tonight. You're not just going to leave me here like this, are you?
Thank you.
Welcome, brothers. The time has come for us to finish what we started years ago. At last, the shadow pieces are in one place.
Serve the Shadow well by fulfilling this mission. He'll be pleased. Now give me the candle.
You think you can just come here and... Ah!
Order. By obeying me, you obey the Shadow. His word is law. If you disobey him, his rage will be the last thing you ever... witness. Spirit of darkness, heed your disciples' call. Rise in all of your glory, don't let the shadows fall. Centuries have passed with you lurking in the night. Now it's time to spread your wings. Together we will fight.
I'm whole again, and in control.
Don't be frightened. I'm here to help you. I am the Maiden Goddess. You've just witnessed the rebirth of the nefarious Shadow God. His jealousy has driven him to destroy this world, and the artifacts he has will enable that. The only way to stop him is for you to follow him. I believe you could put an end to this, Detective. This stone will open a portal to the Shadow Realm and protect you from the evil you will find there.
Thank you.
We cannot begin the ritual without the third artifact.
Do not worry. It will find us.
Too late. The Shadow God has trapped the Sun and Moon Goddesses. You must free them, or our world will be plunged into darkness. Take the glass staff and use it on the artifacts.
Thank you.
You really are quite stubborn, aren't you? Now I'll show you. No! You cannot stop my master. You're nothing but a minor pest.
Enough. I've come to end this once and for all.
My, my. You walked right into a trap, my dear.
Go, find the lantern. You're our only hope. If you're not with the Shadow, you're against him. Goodbye.
Ah! Somebody help!
saved my life. So, you deserve an explanation. The Brotherhood wanted to bring back the Shadow God, but that was never my intention. I was following Guida, looking for a powerful artifact. I've lost the element of surprise, but I have to keep trying. Look, I'm grateful, but you can't get in my way again. I'll get the shard or die trying.
No matter what you do, I'll always be one step ahead.
Thank you. dare you? Trespassing in this sanctuary is forbidden. The maiden goddess is in trouble. We must act quickly. There's only one thing that can stop the shadow god, the Shade's lantern. To make it, you need to find the bolide shard. It is protected by this land, and only the worthy can claim it. If you get it, I will help you fight the Shadow God.
Whatever your plan is, it'll never work.
You have proven that your heart is pure. Come with me to my home and be prepared. Welcome to my home. This is a safe place to assemble the Shade's lantern without being disturbed.
Thank you.
The lantern is finished. Now you must face the Shadow God. But before you destroy him, you must put a stop to his plans. The tower is starting to assemble itself. That's not a good sign. Make haste. You must stop this before it's too late. Remember, you have the bolide shard, and the platform has its weaknesses. Use them to your advantage.
Thank you.
disappoint me, Gita. I told you to take care of the intruders, and you failed. I will not tolerate your incompetence any longer.
But, Master, I tried. Please.
Enough! Your time with me is over.